On the ice right now, Jeremy Tenn, who thought he might be done with skating at the end of last season, but he had second thoughts and gave it another go. And he's sure glad he did, because Jeremy made this world team for the first time since 2009. And he started his trip here off with a rock-solid short the other night.
If you could give him the springs that Maxim has and his skating ability, edge quality, and musicality, wow. Each skater hands in what we call a jump sheet, their planned content. It's written quad toe on that planned content right here. Three revolutions, kind of maybe caught between the four and the three.
Never second guess yourself.
Into the axle, same sort of thing, pulling the ripcord on the parachute, I call it. Double axle, not a triple. Takes years of skating to see is it's just not firing naturally, so that second guessing thing is coming into play.
Yeah, and every time you take a fall, you lose a point, so he's already lost three whole points on those three elements. Such a shame for Jeremy.
Watching a competition and you want to see good skating, you are seeing good skating. Just sort of let the technical aspect slide away and just enjoy his musicality and his edges.
This could be just one of those days where Jeremy just doesn't feel his feet are under him.
No. And this is a simple reminder of how difficult these jumps are. They really
exactly.
are not even close to a second long. And when the timing is off and the music is going and the TV lights are on, there's no time to recover. Sometimes skaters just get out there and make it look so easy, it's hard to respect how difficult it really is.
Yeah.
And this skate's certainly not reflective of what Jeremy has accomplished this season. Thanks, Scott. There's Jeremy Tan. He'll head off the ice and wait with us for his scores for that free program. Back in just a moment.
It was rough, but now we need courage.
His coach, Joanne McLeod, saying to Jeremy, courage. Didn't go the way he wanted to do. And Kurt, how tough is it to sit in the kiss and cry when you know you're not going to be seeing the scores you wanted to come up?
Well, when you're not trying to win the event, it's not about the scores. It's about your parents and your family and your work and your time that you put in, and you wanted it to mean something, and that you have to let this day go. You got to let it go. I've done it. And you move on, and it's not who you are. It's how you skated that day, and that's it, and you let it go. That's hard, though. Especially in this sport, we're so tied in. Our character and who we are as people are tied into our performances.
111.51 his score. This season, he scored as high as 138. Tough way to end the World Championships for Jeremy.
Think of the short. It was awesome.
Right. Enjoy that.